All right, we're over here at Kroger Park, taking a look at some of the fish here. We've caught a few already on a little micro fly rod. See if we can get some more here. We're using a little foam grasshopper tied on a size 16 hook. All right, for the most part, we've been catching these little guys in this part of the pond. We're gonna go across the bridge over here and try that feeder creek where we're catching those little bass. But said having some fun with these guys. Good stuff, on the micro fly rod and a foam grasshopper, size 16. All right, we're almost at the feeder creek, just gotta cross the bridge. But before we go there, just pointing out, we can see some nice looking, looks like bluegill, maybe a couple of bass. It's just hanging out over here in the entrance to the feeder creek, right by the bridge. Give you an idea of what we're seeing. There's one right there, kind of moving around in the shallows, or in the feeder creek, and there's a little bass that just went by as well. So we end up losing the foam grasshopper and switched over to a Tenkara style fly and was able to get this guy. Alrighty, let's keep going at it. Alright, we got another one going for the Tenkara style fly, little bass. Alright, here's what we've been catching on the micro fly rod. Little bluegill using the Tenkara fly.